here to clean out Zeds. And here come your first targets. Eyes open.
Ammo fully stocked.
Tear him a new one!
Yeah, we definitely need a good place to for cover.
Look out, you poker! Get me with the trigger finger!
Definitely this game we have to move around to get to survive a lot. Playing the game so much, honestly.
Sweet. I ain't done.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. Pod closed. Go make a difference.
Oh, not flesh pounds. I hate these guys so much.
The old man can still shoot. Cover me, I'm reloading. Gotcha.
It's a Friday night kebab, just.
Get me with the trigger finger.
There he is, finally.
This time.
Lots of massacre bodies kicking around.
Shit.
There you go.
come on.
Hits the spot.
Keep it going. Stay down, you bastard.
Crap, I lost it.
That is...
Lovely and jubbly.
Oh, that's not good.
It's almost dead. Gotta be sure. Hit the bastard. Damn, it's that invisible bitch again. See you, love.
It's a Friday night kebab. Just.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Rock on!
Maintain the area security.
Lace up your boots and let's get stomping.
It's a Friday night kebab. Just.
In deep for my eyes! Fire! You like that?
Get him off me!
Behind you, you totter!
Oh, not that guy.
We all in one piece?
Great. Rock on!
Hold it sure! Shit! Hit me with the trigger finger. A chainsaw? You've got to be kidding me, pal! Ugh. shoot! Friday night kebab, just.
They can talk better. Place to be right now.
Go kiss some zeds.
Maybe they'll be nice this time. Visible women out to car. There are the new one. Shit.
Yeah, I wonder what who genius did was at that.
Thank you.
hits the spot.
Protect the area.
Only kids with zit should have this little cache to their name.
Gotta get this guy fast. Reminds me of the Pikmin from Minecraft. Uh oh, that's not good. This is the final boss. I'm the creature's boss now.
I won't let you derail my progress.
Oh, fuck game with this. Do this. This is not good. This is for sure. I think that's the game got a bit harder.
Zed are close. Safety's off.
Oh,
It's a Friday night kebab. Just.
Who turned out the lights?
They're gone. Not for long.
Look out, you plonker!
Oh, grab my gun.
Back the bugger down! Yard. Hit the bastard!
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Friday night kebab, just.
No one's that
high. I would.
Ooh.
Pizza Friday night kebab. Just.
Crap, half moons, get off me, you bloody nonce! Can't you see I'm reloading? New mag, give me a sec. There, and a new one.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up. Pod closed. Go make a difference.
No bastards coming through here. Get that open, you bastards! I do hope that was just a fart.
I'm taking serious damage! Easy as that.
You better have a license for that. Sealed tighter than a duck's ass. That'll kick the sods out. Done. Who do I invoice?
pod for resupply. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
How's your ammo?
Behind you, you tosser! Stay down, you bum shit!
Good stuff.
I always hate this little small one so much.
Thank you.
Oh no, this is gonna be hard.
I must take a personal hand in this. How tedious.
His posing AOE is not fun.
Shit!
crap and jubbly.
Port closed. Go make a difference.
Oh, that has to hurt.
Behind you, you totter! Hit the bastard! The old man can still shoot.
Am I glitching? I think we are. He just wants to do his aerobics today. Kills.
Reloading.
Yeah, they're for sure going near Clowny. Let's get this door shut.
Get that open, you bastards!
Looks bloody impressive, whatever it is.
Headshot, baby. Goes the weasel.
Shit. Oh, holy shit. There's so many buggers. There's a new one.
I can talk.
Gotta be sure. Bollocks, reloading. It's going.
Yeah, I'm still have to get used to this. Come on, bullets. Oh, I'm getting surrounded.
Bloody hell!
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Shit!
Lovely and jubbly. Flipping doors. Gotcha.
They got behind that door.
That door's getting hammered like a night out in Glasgow. They're beasting that bloody door.
Looks bloody impressive, whatever it is.
Piggy, piggy.
Look out, you plonker! Smack the bag!
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
Just
keep the area secure.
Your ammo.
Heads up! Reloading!
It's chucking it down!
Remains fairly secure. A solid win.
No.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Get off me.
You like that?
That's what they hate about the game though. Super shocking, but whatever.
Shit! Gotcha!
Bloody hell. Kill headshot.
Shit. Oh. Ah. Daniel, what's he got on his arms? Tear him a new one. Let go, you bastard.
I don't know how to paint more detail I got in the game now. Especially from all those for the scissor guys from Zeds.
Big one. Here we go. Shit.
fighting feet.
Did these things manage to build stuff like this?
Orders up. Project boats with the assigned price.
We have a big battle coming up. This equipment is an investment. Port closed. Go make a difference.
Hello again, Patriot.
I shall exterminate you. It will be a simple test for my suit.
I mean, sorry. Dr. Hans Votto.
The big bad warrior scared of an old man.
Yeah, you're old for sure.
It's wetter than a haddock Snickers out here.
Ah!
enters the game. You don't see this kind of setup, but let's see how this goes. Done that.
An enemy has slain. I love chess.
Yes, I probably won't survive this.
Killing screen.
sure, because this team setup right now, characters up to this. Enough of being ganked.
So many bad guys. So little time.
Just gotta push them around enough.
I'm a
I get to bring it down with this build, but I need to get build first a little bit. Screw this up, I don't agree with that.
Thank you.
choose our own skill.
Minions have spawned.
Get these guys, it's good. This may be, unless he can get an advantage.
Thank you.
Okay, maybe we should just add a list to add boots too. Because if we add boots, it should be much better. He's near his ult. He should be. Yeah, I'm a dumbass for that. Okay. go back and get those items or rebuild. I'll build a new item. Oh, that's good. For this is a good team, actually. I feel I'm not gonna make it though. Yeah, I'm not gonna. Decided to lose instead. How's everybody doing today? Kill a game. Currently, I'm playing on the squad right now. So do you play PC games at all, or any kind of video games? No, I'm just playing with randoms. What games did you play when you had a PC? I mean, when you played it. Oh, dude, I heard it's a good game. Oh, nice. Metal Gear is always fun to play. Keep that. I can go over here and get my stuff here. Nice. What anime do you watch? Then up to upgrade. For me, I'm still like 8 years behind an anime and still need to watch. I still have to finish watching Attack on Titan. Ah, why would you say it? I just know that. But this new season coming out? I'm still trying to finish season one. Are we going on the ship? How many seasons of Attack on Titan is there right now? We gotta move out of the circle, it's very close. Sorry, say again. So it's kind of hard to hear. Can you speak a bit louder? So what other animes do you watch? Oh, you got disconnected? Nice. What's your favorite genre of love and comedy genre for anime? That's a good one, actually. Have you ever watched Oh My Goddess? Where are you? Okay. Oh My Goddess, it's basically comedy romance anime. It's an older one though. Okay. Okay. Another good series for it. There's another good, there's Air Cannon. Oh my god, it's the protagonist is KG, the guy. And Megumisama, which is the goddess. Okay, I'm on my way right now. If you get a chance to watch Oh My Goddess, Cannon and Air, it's very good. Yeah, it's not worth it right now. How old are you? If you don't mind answering. Nice. Be grateful when you're still young, because when you get older, the things you can't do when you get older, it gets harder. I suffer from a tiny bit of depression to myself. Do you want to advise how to help it? To help yourself? Okay, just be careful, I'm right behind you, okay? Friend weapon. Damn it. Nice. Yeah, in my time zone, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, I know. For you, it's 8 p.m. probably, and for me, it's 8 a.m. A friend houses before infant authority. I need a damn weapon. So how is it hot today with the humidity down in the Philippines today? What's temperature there today like? That is... I bet you have to wear layers too. Let me through. Yeah, I know. I have a feeling their friends playing with the, and they don't like too much idea playing with the random. Yeah, I know the alarm's doing, but like I said, what can I do, right? I'm currently in game right now. Trust me, there's something wrong getting younger or older. It's all about it. Ah! Ah, oh, bloody hell. No, just a fan right beside me. Cause my place where it's the fan, sometimes it's too hot. The only way to keep cool is just have two fans going. wrong person. Yeah, I stream out of Canada. Reboot him, watch my back. Ah, bloody hell. Hard. Just put your hand on QWER. And I just generally use a mouse to suck my health potions and mana potions, whatever. There you go, a bit bigger now. It just takes time to get used to how I play League, that's all. Yeah, there is. Come on. Good. It's like anything, it's gonna take some time just to make a mobile version of the game though. But guaranteed, this probably could be like some major esports team for when it becomes mobile. Where is that coming from? So I guess you play like mobile MOBAs then?
Yeah,
That's good to hear. Would you say like you're pro level playing them or like still casual? Zoning. Yeah. I know, I gotta move the helicopter. Oh, come on. Zone's coming in, guys. For me, the hardest class to play is jungle. I can't jungle, but I can mid okay, but mainly ADC and support. Yeah, the jungle is like the one who farms and grows to helps to ensure survival. How about you? Are you more like support, like the jungle, like top or bottom middle? I'm not recognizing the game, but I'm assuming Fanny's like a jungle, right? Ah, that makes sense. Stand still so I can hear you, okay? So I'm assuming you play Animal Crossing too? Thought about playing Animal Crossing, or just not your thing? Do you need help to get out of the zone? I said Animal Crossing. My sister has Animal Crossing and she loves it. You can do so many things in it. If you ever get a chance to play Animal Crossing, you should. hope we can do it. But I think we're able to. No! I gotta get out! Run! So close. Sorry guys, I was trying to get the safety.